has confirmed the discovery of a missing man at Lake Corpus Christi. The body of 68-year-old Philip Richard Booten was found this morning by the Texas Parks and Wildlife divers. Now, Booten went missing on Wednesday after he went kayaking on the lake. The San Patricio County Sheriff's Office and the game wardens worked together in the search of Booten, and they have found his body.